One of the songs that they created out of their struggle and out of their unique reading of the Hebrew scriptures was a song called "We Are Climbing Jacob's Ladder." How many of you have heard, sung that song? You can admit it here. Okay. Some of us towards the end of the 1960s took that song and decided that we'd do something a little different with it. And rather than "We Are Climbing Jacob's Ladder," we sang, "We Are Building Up a New World." And I'd like that to be a gift to you all from this member of the old folks' trio. But you have to stand to sing it. And so I'd like you to do that. That means that you'll be getting your lungs all ready for the questions that you're going to bring to us when we're finished singing. And I'd like you to remember that the movement that was most important in bringing us to a place like this one right here was a singing movement. The movement, the struggle of the building of democracy that was led by black people was a singing movement. And so you guys, to be creators for the new movement, you certainly got to learn how to sing if you don't know how to sing already, right? Here it is. Listen to it for just a moment, and then we'll pick up the choir. "We are building up a new world. We are building up a new world. We are building up a new world. Builders must be strong." Can you do that?
Yeah.
Come on.
"We are building up a new world. We are building up a new world. We are building up a new world. Builders must be strong."
Oh, no, good. How about a second sentence? Okay? Here again, we recognize what struggle to build a new America is. Notice, you can't create new space without stuff going wrong and falling all over people and messing up. So you have to have the line, "Courage, sisters, don't get weary. Courage, brothers, don't get weary. Courage, people, don't get weary, though the way be long." Okay?
"Courage, sisters, don't get weary. Courage, brothers, don't get weary. Courage, people, don't get weary.
No way.
No way is long."
And now, to honor the slave parents, we go to the last stanza, changing only a part of it, holding on to a part of it, to keep them in our hearts. "Rise, shine, give God glory. Rise, shine, give God glory. Rise, shine, give God glory, children of the light." Okay?